Hi all, Caitlin here from Caitlin Creates. This week I'm celebrating a tiny home extravaganza, a week-long event where I'm posting daily videos of tiny home builds that were inspired by recommendations on my Instagram account. All of these builds will be base game, plus one or two packs only, will be fully furnished, and will be posted to the gallery. Today's build was a recommendation for base game plus city living, so this is actually a small apartment rather than a 5x5 tiny home. For this, I chose to renovate apartment 2B in the Spice District because that's my favorite apartment to live in whenever I'm playing as a city sim, and I always thought it could use a facelift. So I've created the apartment of a young adult who's perhaps fresh out of school and absolutely loves the color purple. As a special note, you can't actually upload apartments to the gallery, but there is a way to cheese it if you're very determined. First, you have to delete all the inner structures until you're left with just the apartment that's a single room. Then you can place your walls, but don't close off the rooms just yet. You have to drag the interior walls to the exterior shell using the arrows in order to keep the lot as one single giant room. At that point, you can save it, but it's a room and not a lot, the lengths that we go to in this game. So with that being said, this lot is available for download as a room from the gallery using my origin ID Caitlin Creates, and it contains no custom content, but I do recommend turning on move objects before you place the lot. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining me today. If you enjoyed this video, please consider liking and subscribing. You can also use the bell icon to turn on notifications so you're never late to a future build. Feel free to leave a comment below if there's a particular build style or pack combination that you'd like to see in a future video. If you'd like to connect with me outside of YouTube, you can see photos of my past builds and my dog on both Twitter and Instagram, where I'm at KateLeeCreates. Thanks for watching!